still to come on The People versus O.J. Simpson.
I don't know what you guys are cheering for. Once O.J. made his money, he split and never came back. He became white.
Well, you got the cops chasing him. He's black now.
How does a murder suspect disappear from a house full of people?
Is death penalty on the table?
I'd say everything is on the table.
All right.
You're going to say this case is all about race?
Yes, because it is.
It's interesting. A lot of black people think O.J. didn't do it.
What?
Give me your impressions of Marcia Clark.
She seems like a bitch.
Judge, they play the race card.
Race has never and will never be an issue in this case.
Bob, it is not that simple.
It's time for you to make a move.
So you're saying that you've never used the N-word?
Never.
Whatever happens, don't do Furman. Make the white people do it.
Yes, can I tell you about Nicole?
We will go clubbing and sometimes do more cocaine.
We are going to sell a lot of books. Johnny's out there trashing me in front of every TV camera he can find.
You're going to help us win, and Johnny can go screw himself.
Know what that is? Miss Clark's tombstone.
You're losing control.
What I just saw up there is completely avoidable.
We need to do it now.
Somebody call 911!
I want this to end!
This right here is the run of your life.
The People versus O.J. Simpson, Tuesdays at 10, only on FX.